ABC6 News is on your side right now.
Covered in tiny bits of grass and espresso beans. He looks a little discouraged. The voters had spoken.
Nice hats. Tonight, Ohio Attorney General Richard Cordray is stressing the importance of reading. He joined leaders of the Ohio Education Association and read to third graders at Annehurst Elementary School in Westerville. Cordray is the spokesperson for Read Across American Observances this month.